Derby, and well, you obviously want to hear from those, the protagonists on the day, those that will be battling it out at the FNB Stadium in the first Soweto Derby of the year. This is the real Soweto Derby that's actually happening in Soweto. So, what we'll be doing now, we're going to invite the host for the particular game, for this first Derby, the home team for this particular Derby, and invite the coach, Ernst Middendorp. And also he'll be joined on stage by one of the players, and we will have a conversation with him. Whilst you welcome, please, from Kaizer Chiefs, Coach Ernst Middendorp, the Kaizer Chiefs contingent. And you'll be joined for this one, I see, by Khama Billiat, but we also have Debo Manyama with us, and you'll have an opportunity to hear from him as well a little bit later on. Gentlemen, good afternoon to you, and welcome to this media briefing. Always great excitement. Coach, if I can start with you. Congratulations on the win your game on Tuesday night. And from your point of view, how important from a psychological point of view is that result ahead of a big derby, that you play a match before the derby?
Yeah, it's always a bit difficult to play a game before a derby or after, and now you have in between this short notice time. We managed it very well. I think the players haven't been available so far, but they took over the position, and the result what counts. 3 points. We organized it, we managed it, and I think in the end we deserve the 3 points to take it away from Port Elizabeth, but it helps us definitely in our position.
And I wonder from a player's point of view, Khama, obviously you guys are on a bit of a roll now, 5 out of 5. How are you feeling as a group?
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
I think it's very important for us to actually be more professional and look at the situation in a very smart way, because as much as we doing well, it also requires a lot of hard work and a lot of players taking care of themselves, especially when we have games in between. Very important, and I think the technical team is doing very well, and we're just looking forward to end the season in high. Mm-hmm.
And coach, how much of a bearing will last weekend's game have on this coming Saturday's derby clash? I mean, how much do you take from that, and how much do you use of that into going into the next one? And the way that players perform in certain matches, for example, the match against Chippa as well. How much of a headache does that give you in terms of selection, or just it's a nice headache to have?
No, nothing to do with headache, absolutely not. I think it's very good if players come into the party providing performance, and good. It's definitely something where between this afternoon, a lot of players who haven't been with us in Port Elizabeth, we take it game by game, and we started last night going into it. Of course, our game against the opponent from last Saturday was, of course, important. We had the last game to analyze what we did this night in details. And of course, you go into your own ideas, your own mistakes, what went well, what not so good in the last games, and then you find the combination to go and look for the game on Saturday.
From an approach point of view, though, because obviously, last Saturday's game was a knockout game, there had to be a winner, but how does it change?
No, so I don't see a difference in terms of knockout, in terms of retail. It's a next game, and the next game is on stage, and you have to win. We want to win. It's a certain mentality we are producing since some months, and for me it's not so important or crucial if it's a cup game or a PSL game. It's we handle it in not in a different way, in the same way.
Mm-hmm. What about from a player's point of view, Khama? For you, knockout game, league game, does anything change?
I think, like the coach said, we want to challenge ourselves to see how far we can go, how many games we can win without dropping points, and it's really going to help us to reach the target that we want at the end of the season.
And the fact that you guys have been losing, well, of course, maybe not so much for you, not having been on the team for that long, but the fact that it's been a while since Kaizer Chiefs have beaten Orlando Pirates in a premiership match, I'm sure you don't need to be reminded of that, but I'm sure you are anyway. It happens all the time.
Definitely. Kaizer Chiefs is a big club. Even if they haven't been doing well before, a lot of guys joined, but it is always going to do well. And it's a big club, it requires a lot, and it's expected to do well every game. And we just hope we move the right direction and take care of ourselves and work as hard as we need on the day.
Did you feel like you let yourselves down on Saturday? Was that a game? Did you feel like when you got into the dressing room, did you feel like a loss? I mean, you won the game, but did you feel like it was more difficult than it should have needed to be?
Definitely, we want to win the game the way we have planned, but sometimes it doesn't come the way we prepared, and we have to adjust. We have to be professional about it and face whatever situation that we face and make sure at the end of the day we are here.
Coach, in this long streak without a win against Pirates, for you, is it a source of inspiration to say, you know, and a motivation for the player, or is it more of an irritation being told that how long it's been? Is it relevant?
On to the past. It's something to do with my age. I'm interested in today, tomorrow. About yesterday, somebody snow what's transferred into water. I don't believe in history. I don't believe in legends. I don't believe in bigger frame. Let's prepare this game, go to the game with a certain status and a certain ambition, and that's the most important stuff. If you dream and you think whatever in terms of cost energy. You lose your energy as a player, you lose your energy as a technical team. I know there are some guys, statistics and very important, and this is, it's interesting to hear, but it's not so relevant for me.
And what's been pleasing for you about the form that your team has shown and the performances? When you look at your team on the field there, what are you seeing? Are you seeing a work of art as well, or what are you seeing?
No, I see a lot of work to do. I'm not so. I'm facing the facts. I know that we are making the points. We sort ourselves out to handle and to manage the games. But I'm too much realist to know that by far we have not reached the potential, shown the potential by far not. In the moments of the game, in certain transitions we can do better in most directions. We are allowing teams coming back, we are allowing teams going in front, conceding goals in a way where we are not allowing it. So it has nothing to do for me. I'm too more realist to see where we are in the moment, what we can do better, and that's definitely our approach day in, day out. We are not crying too much and we are not celebrating at all.
Does it matter how you win, or is it all about the result for you as players?
I think we always work hard at training, and the coach always coaches give us this certain way and direction of approaching every game differently. And there's always room for improvement. With these games that we apply the tactics right and don't get the result that we want, and these games that we apply everything and weekend results. So it's, we always wanna do what we win.
And you try to play pretty football.
So no. We wanna get results, but at the same time we want to play best football that Kaizer Chiefs is.
How much will a win mean for you this Saturday? How badly do you want this thing?
We want to win as many games as we want this season.
How much will a win mean for you, Khama, this weekend? How badly?
Every win means a lot. Since even yesterday's win means a lot.
Thank you so much, Khama. Coach, very much. Thank you so much to both of you. Both have been very coy about it. It's, keeping things in perspective. So thank you very much to Coach Ernst Middendorp and to Khama Billiat. We'll take a short break and then...